He just spent a lot of money to have that put on, and that guy did a shitty job.
He screwed it all up. When he was putting it up, the roof was all, it was all messed up. Yeah, he was really mad. The guy did, when I was talking to Mike, I just did a horrible job. But that was a dealership here too.
Yeah, we called it right. They sold Suzuki.
They didn't take the chairs and stuff out. There's furniture in there. Big dust cloud. Get a little closer, but I don't want to be breathing that dust in. Bye, Eagle Rider. They took the sign down? Oh, no.
It said right three up.
I see that, yeah. A little bit, yeah.
This is what it was like after the flood down here. For 2 weeks.
Guy in the motorcycle's watching what they're doing. He better be watching what he's doing. He's gonna get hurt. They don't make beams like that anymore, huh? It's not real good steel. Make it look like a Lego set with that thing. I mean, that just came so easy. guess the coffee and donut business is better than the motorcycle business. There was so much stuff there they could have recycled, you know? I guess he's gonna go around and knock it all the way around like that. There's a lot of aluminum on that awning. Bye bye, Eagle Rider Motorcycles and Ural of Pittsburgh. All this for a stupid Dunkin' Donuts. They got security cameras in there. They could have taken all that stuff out so easily. What a shame. So much stuff being wasted. All for a stupid Dunkin' Donuts. Dunkin'. We have to shorten the name of everything nowadays. Closer here. What's that? Out of fuel already. Oh well. Bye bye, Eagle Rider.